A right triangle is a triangle with a right angle, a 90-degree angle. A triangle cannot have two right angles. This is because if you add up all three angles, you get exactly 180 degrees. If you had two right angles, then when you add on the third angle, you would get more than 180 degrees. So a right triangle has just one right angle. We mark the right angle with a little square, but not too little, or you can't see it. Oh, unless you have spy glasses. The long side of a right triangle is called the hypotenuse. It's the side across from the right angle. The other two sides are called legs. I'm not sure why they're called legs. I've never seen a triangle walk or wear pants.